Well, I start off with these picks that I bought at Dollarama in Canada, and I basically am putting them side by side because I know exactly where I'm going to place a bow. I'm going to place my bow right in between these picks, so I'm just securing them, and then of course I secure them with zip ties, my absolute favorite. I use zip ties because I'm definitely going to reuse this wreath, and it's just going to be easier to like cut it instead of having to like rip flowers or leaves out of, you know, the old wreath. So it's just easier this way. So I also took it and then I flipped the wreath over and placed these picks on the opposite side, on the back part of the wreath. And I just did this to give the wreath a little more fullness, and just so I wouldn't have to use so many filler flowers. So I would get a little bit of fullness from both my greenery as well as whatever flowers I was going to be using. So I start by placing my largest flowers. I'm using my Real Touch flowers that I bought from Michaels. These are expensive, so I pretty much only had three of them. And I add my other larger flowers, which are the hydrangeas. I think I got these ones from the dollar store, but basically I just use all my largest ones first, and I'm just gonna continue to use all my smaller flowers as filler flowers. And of course, I'm gonna add my greenery. When I'm done inserting all the flowers and I like move things around to my liking. So basically I just played around with it. I had somewhat of a plan, but just basically whatever looked good to my eye was what I kept. I put some pipe cleaners on some of the foliage to help stick them in a lot easier. So I ended up using pipe cleaners on some of the greenery, and a few of others I just used hot glue and a glue gun. And there you have it. This is what it looks like. I didn't have to use much glue at all. The only thing I basically used to glue was the filler greenery as well as the leaves, and that's pretty much it. So when I have to take it apart, it's going to be way easier than if I'd glued all these flowers.